So at its core, focused research investments, we will select two or three of these strong problems, but where that's matched by capacity, where you can define that outcome that you're looking to pursue, and then develop a sustained attention to those sets of issues with significant funding. I mean, somewhere between 5 and 20 million over 5 to 7 years. And for us, that is sustained and significant investment on a set of issues that will result in an improvement to society.